When we talk about AI, and of course, a lot of this might be, stated, tested, proven. But like somebody mentioned earlier, and a fantastic point, especially when the private sector gets into AI, the ROI is much better defined because, of course, there are much more clearly defined metrics that go into it. And if they were to just look into the use of AI from a larger corporate sector, both in terms of productivity, is in terms of efficiency, in terms of removing data, which of course, is also the biggest, I would say, beget against AI, those things become much more traceable. Now, if I were to talk about use cases from the corporate, which of course, by the end of it, if we talk about digital divide, technology perhaps is just an enabler, right? But at the same point in time, it kind of really brings in that pace and scale at which change can happen, provided there are enough and more people in the net.